those who are hymn books now, but let me just draw your attention to the fact that what we were just singing is an extract from the earliest prayer book of the Christian Church, a document called the Didache, which is the Greek word for teaching. It was a handbook, a manual for how to run a church, around about 110 AD. Right? And you might have recognized in the last verse the words we often use, as grain once scattered on the hillsides was in the broken bread made one, so may your worldwide church be gathered into your kingdom by your Son. We often use those words at the breaking of the bread, and of course they come from the Didache, they come from this ancient, the very first order for the Eucharist that we have is in the Didache, and these are part of their Thanksgiving prayer from round about the year 100. Makes us feel modern, doesn't it?
Yeah.
100 AD, that was longer than anybody in this room, I remember. So we continue our worship starting on page 119. Blessed be God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Blessed be God's kingdom now and forever.
Amen.
In the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us pray.